So here we go, the final act in what has been a competition that has entranced us throughout. Never short on drama or emotion or talking points. This year's edition certainly does more than hold up for its predecessors. It seems this is the game in which everybody is keen to play a part. The stands are awash with colour, proud traditions of their songs from either end. It really does have all the ingredients on a top, top level. Two teams, Jim Beglin, with one common thought: to have their names on this famous trophy.
Yes, Peter, I've been a winning finalist and I've been a losing finalist, and I don't need to tell anyone what I prefer. Winning will help fans remember you for a long, long time, so I sincerely wish both teams well. I hope that all the players can give a good account of themselves, and I've heard it before, may the best team do it.
Statement of intent from the skipper. He can talk the talk and walk the walk. Fabulous.
That was a given. It always was.
Yeah, it's mystifying that a player of his talent wasn't picked up sooner and he picked them off instead.
Big goal, crucial lead. And he's in a really good position here now. And a header!
There is a game of thrills, all square in the blinking of an eye.
Yeah, and analysis of the goal should take a back seat to the importance of a committed reaction. This is wonderful to watch.
It's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header. If you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, they just couldn't have responded.
Can he finish? Marvellous goal!
That's wonderfully done. Crisp pitch, true finish.
Oh, you've got to love that. Concentration, conviction, contact, and sheer class.
What he's paid to do.
And they can counter here.
Oh, he's picked out the runner.
And that tackle was certainly sturdy. Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there. come loose. Just eases him off the ball. And the ball's come loose here.
Interesting ball. Oh, that's a key interception.
Over to the other side.
Oh, now here's a good battle. Bicep to bicep.
So close to what would have been a memorable goal.
On the threshold of perfection, just not this time.
Chip through.
Oh, that was expansive and inside.
Big chance! Dispatched clinically.
Oh, this is a real show of character. Rather than let their heads drop, they've stood proud and fought hard. Brilliant.
That was easy, almost too easy.
Well, look, he moves and manufactures in unique fashion. This guy is sheer class.
This is quite a battle.
Well, this is just fantastic, Peter. I think we all got the final we wanted.
There's the shot!
He's done very well to get to that.
Benzema really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
That he should have come up with something better there.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
A pleasingly open affair so far. Goals wherever you look. Still very early doors,
but it is a closely contested affair.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Back to the goalkeeper.
Gets big chance! One-on-one!
Looking to break out here. That's been intercepted. And that has left him in a heap. Chance to break. Back to the goalkeeper. Toni Kroos. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Now the counter. It's all a little bit desperate, but it's got the job done.
You know, it was an intervention that had to be made.
He's had it! And he's done it!
handled that transition with bite. They won it back and bit hard.
Eder Militao shifted upfield.
Well, there's the whistle. The first half of the final has flown by. Half time in the final, Jim. How do you read it?
Well, it's obvious who's likely to be more content going in at half time, but I sincerely hope that there's a fitting response from the opposition to really engage us on the big occasion.
Well, time to catch your breath after a manic first half. Goals, goals, and more goals, but only one between them. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. Passes short and sharp. Now it's Camavinga. Can he get away here?
Shot a goal! It's Lou's real chance!
A real chance and a real let-off.
It was very much worth a try, and I've seen worse. That should tee him up nicely for his next attempt at least.
Lovely ball into space.
Oh, well played, well played.
No, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Played out to the right.
That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing.
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
And that's been drilled in. Vinicius Junior.
Well, the manager here is telling his defence to come right back, I think.
Well, I think he's telling them that they need to get a little more cautious here, because it's clear he doesn't want them just chasing and running down everything. He wants a little more conservatism to kick into this game.
Floated out to the flank. Modric spots it and intercepts.
Long ball by the goalkeeper. Forwards and with intent. He is through here! It's a good ball and he could be in.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Well, the question now is whether they can sustain it.
Oh, that's well spotted. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case. Oh, nicely intercepted. Fiddles it through. Oh, he's found support out wide.
Oh, the ball's run loose here. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. And that is a huge moment in the context of the game.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
A time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
Well, the keeper probably felt he could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. He's gone to the other side.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Well, this is just fantastic, Peter. I think we all got the final we wanted. We can all now enjoy it for what it is. This is just a great game of football.
I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Rolled forward. He's got away. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. The talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Defending, but that'll do.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. Oh, no question, that's a foul. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. So,
concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Well played. Sniffed out the danger. Vinicius Junior. Modric. Back into the middle. One through, and that's been lever clear.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Now it's Vinicius Junior. Vinicius Junior finds himself offside. So here comes the substitution.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Ball again. All square after 90 minutes. There will be extra time.
Well, there was very little between the sides all the way through, so extra time is the correct next step.
So all square, we need a winner, and we will be back for extra time. The whistle goes, we're off and running.
Ruben Peña. Gets his pass away. He's beaten the finish!
And somehow he managed to miss it.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Hoisted clear.
Sends it forward. No, he's had it nicked away from him. And it's come back to the keeper. Carvajal. Oh, a delicate chip through. Hazard, he is onto this.
And he's in on goal. And here's Hazard. Oh, shooting chance! Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Hit out wide into space.
I think that's offside.
Yes, it is. Alaba. Asensio. And it's Alaba. Now, this could be a chance. A great chance!
That's pretty clear. It is a foul. The booking always looked it. Now the players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved the ball away.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
So the last big chance perhaps before half time. He's gone for goal. Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes, goalkeeping at its very best.
Chouameni, it's a good spell of possession this.
He's tried one! Oh no, that could be a costly miss. That's it for the first period of extra time.
Yep, it is coming down to those last 15 minutes. A truly attritional affair that has reduced both teams to near standstill. The saying goes that it only takes a moment to make a difference in this game, but you have to pose the question, is...
Well, he's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Valverde. Traumeri. Eder Militao. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he? Oh, Red, nice interception. Passing is crisp and sharp. Valverde. Played back in. Some really good ball movement.
He's going for goal! Oh, should have put that away.
Their second corner of the game.
Great lead! And no, he couldn't find the finish.
Just didn't work out for the run that he made.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Eder Militao. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example.
Valverde.
Bout of passing here, really easy on the eye. He's in! He's had a shot!
It's run loose, who's going to get there?
Danger averted for now. Asensio. Dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call vision. Right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was there and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Things develop from here.